do you think about the performance of the championship?
I was thinking our team or the whole championship?
Yeah, the whole championship.
Yeah, I think they're having a lot of great teams, and you can see the last games in the main round, nothing but sure who will go to the semi-final. So it has been good. There have been a lot of people to look all the games, so it has been good.
Which problems do the EHF salute?
Yeah, this is this with the program. It has been too hard for the players. It's not sometimes when you have three games in 4 days. I think that is too hard for the players. But it's the same for all team here.
Yeah, and you satisfied with the bronze medal match for your team?
Yeah, of course. Before this tournament, we knew that it was going to be a hard tournament for us. But now we are playing for a bronze, and we're looking forward to that.
And the last question, yeah. Please, the German team. What is your opinion about the new German team?
Yeah, they did a good job. They are young. They have a good future, so it will be good next year for sure.
And they have a very good coach.
Yeah, right? Also Henk is a good coach, so this is a good combination.
Thank you very much. Good luck for tomorrow.
I have this one here, and then I can write.